It's gonna be a quick video. I'm in a 2002 BMW E46 3 Series BMW. I'm gonna show you how to test the gauges on this particular cluster. Turn the ignition on. Then hold the left trip button. When it says 1, push one more time, wait for it to be 2.0, and then push. So if your gauges aren't sweeping back and forth smoothly like that, then you'll likely have a gauge motor issue. You could send us the gauge cluster, we'll get that repaired for you. Thanks for watching.